the mobile game is something I didn't talk about either. We're now, like, you know how many ads we get for fake mobile Age of Empires? I've been seeing them since I was, like, 17, I swear. They're everywhere. A lot of them on Facebook, you know? You'll see a fake Age of Myths or something. And it's some fake mobile game that looks like, you can tell it's awful quality, because you will watch the end of the video and it really looks like just copy-pasted rubbish.